And in the matter of 3 days, I managed to live out an entire 2 years of my life.
Time is relative in the dream state.
People live out entire lifetimes in the blink of an eye.
Rodney needs to talk to you.
Can it wait?
No. Something's very wrong here.
We've got a closer course to find out where we're lost city, but it turns out we've been looking in the wrong place all along.
Is it just still happening? Yes.
You're unconscious even now on the planet's surface.
So none of this is real?
It's real, Dr. McKay.
Recently, we determined a seventh symbol.
It's kind of what I wanted to talk to you about. The point of origin, Earth.
Welcome back to Earth.
That's not it.
Then your address must be incorrect.
Not incorrect. Incomplete.
She'll continue to age at a very slow rate until she dies, which, judging by the look of her,
seems
more like
to
occur sooner rather than later. Bringing me back to my original point.
Look, Hector. She's so old, I'm afraid the process of reviving her might actually kill her.
This can't be real.
Dr. Weir, I assure you, it is real.
It will be best if you try to make a life for yourself.
This isn't life. What do you want us to do, just pretend?
Needless to say, I was very confused.
I know you're confused.
I don't think we have much time.
I'm sorry, but how did I get here? Reviver, the doctor has my call.
Maybe they forgot about it.
Oh, thank God.
She's just an idiot.
It is a relief to see a friendly face.
There's something that we've annoyed about this already.
I'm sorry? Do we know you? This is all very confusing. Stories of coma patients.
No, it's more.
The problem is my memory. I have no memory.
You create a fabricated reality of your own choosing in which to live out the remainder of your life.
What?
You know it's not going to work for us.
Why are you doing it?
Realities you experience, fabrication of your own mind.
No, I'm sorry, I don't believe it.
Sometimes the mind's only way to cope with tragedy is to completely erase it from memory, and on rare occasions, supplant it with something else. Often in cases like this, the memory of the
Why
trauma
would you do this?
Comes.
Protect us.
Maybe it's the mind protecting itself.
I suppose it's a good thing that she remembers anything at all. I mean, there's pain enough even without remembering it. But trust me when I say I believe she can handle it. And I know she can.
Well, it's good to have you back in the real world. At least I think it's the real world.
Why am I back?
Mr. Shepard seemed uniquely capable of manipulating his own bacteria.
What do you want?
What do you say?
It's all a question of balance.
That's what Jim and I know, sir.
Hmm? How are you feeling?
It's only if you feel you're ready to go back.
Well, actually, yeah. I think I am.
It's just beginning. I'm exploring a new galaxy.
So you see, you've lost.
I have years ahead of me still.